Hello everyone. In today's video, you will learn how to master macOS 15 Sequoia window tiling and snapping, and we will explore the differences between move and resize and fill and range. I am currently using the macOS Sequoia 15 Beta 8. So please note that some features might change before the final release. In macOS Sequoia, you can double-click the title bar to maximize a window to full screen. To restore it to its previous size, double-click the title bar again. When you need to tile two windows side by side, especially when you want to do a lot of copying and pasting or comparing the content of two windows, you can click and drag the title bar of one window to the left. It will snap to the edge once your mouse pointer touches the edge of your screen. Next, do the same with the other window, which will snap to the right side of the screen. Here is the first tip. You can resize one of your windows for better viewing by positioning your mouse between two windows until you see a double-headed arrow or an arrow. Then drag the mouse to the left or right to resize it. One important point to remember is that when you drag a window to the left or right, the white outline will not appear until your mouse pointer touches the screen edge. The white outline helps you visualize the size and position of your window. Here is the second tip. If you need to access a file or an image hidden behind a window, click the orange button to minimize it to the dock. Once you have found your file or image, click the minimize window in the dock to restore it to its previous position. If you prefer to remove the margins around the tiled windows and have them snap edge to edge, go to System Settings, select Desktop and Dock, and scroll down to the Windows section. Turn off the toggle button for Tiled Windows Have Margins. I prefer having margins around my windows, so I turn the toggle button on. You can also turn off the tile by dragging windows to a screen edges feature if you don't like it. If you don't want a window to occupy half of your desktop or screen, you can reposition it by clicking and dragging the title bar until your mouse pointer touches one of the four corners of your screen to take up less space.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
Here is the third tip. You can snap and tile windows faster by holding down the Option key while dragging them to the left or right. This way, you don't have to wait for your mouse pointer to reach the edge of the screen. There are other ways to tile and snap your windows. If you hover your mouse pointer over the green button on a window, you will see two sections, Move and Resize and Fill and Arrange. What's the difference? Move and Resize allows you to position a single window in one of four places, each occupying half of the screen, left, right, top, and bottom. It doesn't require you to select another window to fill the remaining space, but you can drag another window and place it wherever you would like. Fill and Arrange lets you tile and snap between 1 to 4 windows at once. The first option maximizes a window to cover your entire desktop. The second option tiles 2 top-level windows, one on top and the other one beneath it. The third option tiles 3 windows, top, middle, and bottom. The fourth option tiles 4 windows. If you have more than 4 windows open, the most recently used ones will be tiled. If you need to resize one of the tiled windows, click on the window you want to adjust. Then position your mouse on the edge or corner of the window and drag it to resize. Here is the fourth tip. Remember this. When you hold down the Option key while your mouse pointer is over the green button, you will get more options. Without the Option key, your active window uses half of the screen. If you hold down the Option key while selecting an icon, the active window uses a quarter of the screen. Let's try out a few options. Here is the fifth tip. As you already know, you can turn off tile by dragging windows to the screen edge if you find it annoying. You won't need to return to System Settings to activate this feature again. Simply hold down the Option key and you can still move your windows to different sides of your screen. Or hover your pointer over the green button to access the Move and Resize and Fill and Arrange menu to do the same. There are also shortcuts if you want to use them. The shortcuts involve holding down the Control, Globe or Fn key plus the arrow keys, or the Control, Shift, Globe or Fn key plus the arrow keys. Here is an additional screenshot for viewing the shortcuts. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.